Southern Algonquin branch of the Bank of Liberty. Niko, you're the designated driver.
Let's do this.
Turn us up, turn you, and we'll turn you off. And then play commercials while you finish yourself off. Pop that balloon.
All right, here's how the shit is going down. We're gonna go inside and each take down a security guard. Me and St. Michael here are gonna handle the civilians, while Niko and Derrick manage the employees. Anyone tries anything, you put them down hard. Once the situation has been controlled, Derek's going to rig the vault door with explosives.
I got enough PE4 here to get through anything they throw at us.
PE4? I never heard of that.
It's some limey name for C4 that Derrick here picked up over there.
I ain't having this argument with you, Patrick. Safe to say, what we're using is controllable enough to go through any vault door without incinerating whatever's inside. Not gonna leave much residue on the notes either, so they should be washable.
Oh, they're going to be washable, all right. Can't wait to see what sort of kick C4 residue's gonna give me when I snort up a line of chop through one of them notes.
First, you're a fucking charmer, Patrick. Second, it's PE4, not C4.
Whatever, at least I'm honest about my habits, Derrick.
You know nothing about nothing, Patrick. I'm honest about me demons.
Hit the needle on the old head there, did I, Derrick?
Expression is, hit the nail on the head, Packie.
Really, Michael? You don't think I know that? And Jerry was right about you, Mikey. Your parents must have been twins to produce a kid as dumb as you. I'm surprised you ain't got three eyes, no balls, and a club foot.
Don't bring my parents into this, Packie.
All right. We all know what we're doing. Once the vault door blows, I want Niko and Michael to go down into the vault to get the money while me and my brother handle the crowd control.
All makes sense to me. If you guys can stop arguing for a few minutes, then I think we might be okay.
Bills pile up, sky high, set that bar tonight.
This is it, boys. Moment of truth.
been too many casualties already! Don't make this any more difficult!
I got all the money I could. There's still some in there, though.
We ain't got time to go back in. Let's move out, boys!
Annoy me.
The cops are down here too. Check over there, boys. Take a bow! To show them. I haven't seen combat like this in so long!
Somebody shoot the horn of this for me!
Officer down! Where the hell is this jackoff? You're a dead man!
Shit, they got me pinned down!
You ain't taking me down!
Favorite part of the job!
People get down now!
Call the paramedics!
Goodbye!
Shit, about to blow, man!
It's free!
Now or never!
Unlucky. It wasn't anybody's fault what happened to him. And the explosive did its job. The both of you shot the fuck up.
That's gotta be a service exit. Let's hit it. Up, up, up. Come on, let's go.
Air unit from this market north.
Cop car, boys, watch it! Shit! Michael, damn it! I could have been nice to him for once in my fucking life! Kid only wanted to help!
Loved you, Packie. Was happy you spoke to him. Didn't matter what you were saying.
Yeah, well, now I gotta explain to his folks that his son is lying dead on the floor of a bank in a gun.
Well, give them his cut. When your kid is living a life, you gotta expect someone to come through the door and break this sort of news.
That does not make it any easier for you. And we aren't safe yet.
Eye on the road, Niko! We want you to have to break those bad news to our mom.
Neither do I.
Found in the dark gray box.
Hello.
Say,
there's the bacon. The stars. And you do too. The stars tell you when to hunt, when to harvest, when to make
Jesus
war,
Christ!
When to drown your children in the battle.
Hail Mary!
This is Beatrix Fontaine. Mystic, psychic, surfer of the spiritual realm.
This ain't it! Niko, you're a damn good man.
I wasn't just driving you through. The money was in the car as well. Remember that.
We won't forget it, Niko. Here's your cut. I tell Jerry you did good. He might give you a call or something.
I've got to go, Roman. I'll talk to you soon.